in an underwater paradise, a plastic nightmare. Diver Rich Horner just days ago filming stunning images, searching for fish, but finding an ocean of plastic trash. Bags, bottles, buckets too, he said. Off the tourist island of Bali, it's meant to be home to hundreds of manta rays. He saw just one, and it's hard to pick out any fish amid the garbage.